aim of their education being decision of character. People whose minds were simply stored with information found no great admirers. The framework of Bushido, wisdom, benevolence, and courage. Philosophy and literature formed the chief part of his intellectual training, and philosophy as a practical aid in the formation of character. A samurai was essentially a man of action,